obviously Sooners players are very busy. They've got classwork, they've got practice, they're working out, et cetera, et cetera. So they don't have a lot of time, but some of them actually donate some of their precious time to great causes.
Yeah, absolutely. And it starts with Bob Stoops at the top. He has done such a great job with this program throughout the years of doing the community involvement. He visits hospitals, he talks with cancer patients, and that has been passed on to the players, something that he believes that they should do as being a part of Oklahoma football. And Jonathan Nelson, the defensive back for the Oklahoma Sooners, is one guy that has taken that from Bob Stoops and run with it.
OU defensive back Jonathan Nelson is having a solid senior year. He even ranks second on the team with 73 tackles so far this season. But Nelson has been a star off the field ever since he arrived in Norman from Mansfield, Texas.
We don't realize that we're in much more fortunate situations than a lot of people out there.
3 years ago, Nelson met Stephanie Williams. The Irving Middle School teacher had just created a new nonprofit organization called the Hope Mentor Program. It's designed for African-American kids in middle school who could use a positive role model in their life.
The typical kid does not necessarily come from a two-parent home. We are trying to work on closing the achievement gap. I personally think, you know, everyone, whether or not it doesn't matter if you have come from a two-parent home, a single-parent home, I mean, I think everybody could use that positive influence, another role model.
Nelson fell in love with the program and decided to serve as a mentor, despite having a full class schedule, practices, games, and everything else on his plate.
Jonathan is a person that when he commits to something, Jonathan commits to it, and he's going to give 100%.
Oh, yeah. You know, it means a lot to them. And so, you know, just to see them smiling and, you know, really happy that that you show up to, you know, to their school and they're, you know, making a big deal about it and how they, like, they saw you on TV at some game or this and that, then, you know, it feels real good, and especially if you can lead them in the right direction.
Nelson mentored two kids over the last 2 years, helping them with their homework, talking about life, and, of course, football.
It's one in a gazillion shot to be Peyton Manning, you know what I mean? So, you know, I mean, you know, always shoot for your goals, but, you know, realize that you have to get your schooling and, you know, you have to do the things that a lot of people take for granted. You know, go to school and, you know, get your good grades. Don't go to school and, you know, worry about, you know, chasing girls or, you know, this and that. You know, try to always do the right thing.
Nelson continues to serve as a mentor to these two kids, even though they've moved on to Norman High School. And Nelson continues to support the Hope Mentoring Program. He's even recruited a couple other Oklahoma football players to join in. And while Nelson's impact on the field has been great, his work at Irving Middle School goes well beyond the stats.
The best things in life are free. For you to just go up there and hang around kids that, you know, act like you're Deion Sanders, then, you know, it just feels really good to know that that you've helped somebody, you know, go from having some maybe bad or maybe mediocre grades to, you know, all A's and B's now. You know, that's just a great feeling. That's an amazing feeling.
And, Bob, there's also been several other players that have already joined in and have served in that Hope Mentor Program with Irving Middle School. That's a nonprofit organization, something that Stephanie Williams and her husband wanted to do, and it's worked out great. Jonathan Nelson, a guy that has stepped up and given his time, he continues to want to be a part of the program. Although being, you know, an intricate part of the Oklahoma team, he has to serve in different ways of leadership right. Responsibilities with the football team. So he couldn't mentor this year, but he's still hanging out with those two kids. He's volunteering his time to speak at banquets and different things to get more people involved. And, as I said, it starts with Bob Stoops. We talk about all the games. We talk about losing on the road. Bob Stoops has always been great for the community and always visiting, and he's passed that on to so many players, and that's just one small example of that.
That is a great story.